Welcome friends, my name is Fawaz, I am Operation Director of Shastek International. This week I would like to share with you how we have constructed chemical mixing area. For a chemical mixing area, usually there are three parts are coming. One is dispatch area, next one is mixing area, next one is tank area. So in case of a chemical mixing area, I will tell you how we have constructed. Initially we have compacted this area, then after that one we have put 400 mm thick reinforced cement concrete slab. And after that one, when we are casting that one, we have installed drainage also. Drainage, you can see that one, it is with the heavy duty gratings we have put. Drainage with the heavy duty gratings. And we put a gradual slope towards this drainage gratings. And this drain is connected to the external drainage tank. Coming to the tank area, for tank area, there are three tanks are there. One is water tank, next one is diesel tank, next one is acid tank. So each tank has separate filling points and separate sectional points. Through these filling points, tanker will come, they will automatically fill that respective tanks, and through these sectional pipes, so this sectional pipe is controlled with the pumps. That pump is controlled by a control panel, okay. Then after that one, through these sectional pipes, it will goes to the mixing tanks. So through the in that mixing tank, these all the acids will mix, and that is dispatched to the respective tankers. That tankers will carry to the respective drilling points. So this is the basic operation of this chemical mixing area. And I can add up two, three things. One is we have done here chemical resistant epoxy flooring, and there we have applied that chemical resistant epoxy flooring for that this containment wall also. So this containment wall is 110% of the capacity of each tanks. So if any breakage or anything will happen, this containment wall will prevent. So this is the basic operations. Hope you guys understand what I explained. Thanks for watching. Next video, I will come up with the next projects. Keep watching, keep sharing.